Hey everybody, Tax here, First Light Gear. Just wanted to take a few minutes and talk food plots with you. Show you how us boys here at FLG get our food plots in. It's been an exciting season for me. I just recently purchased this property back in the springtime and spent some time watching the whitetails and figuring out how they were using the property, where I could best place some food plots to my advantage. So, got three food plots now. Figured out one in the back, this one right here behind me, and then one small interior food plot up in the front part of the property. I got three types of food, so it's gonna be exciting. See what they enjoy the most, probably at different times of year. So we started out earlier this spring and getting everything mowed down as tight as we could in the shape that we wanted the food plots. Did a lot of mowing this spring, just getting everything down to a manageable height. At that point in time, we sprayed everything with Roundup, killed off all the plots. So they were totally dead. Let them grow back for like maybe 3 weeks or so, and then sprayed them again. About a week later, we ran the rototiller, got everything tilled up good, got some air into the soil, and we did a soil test at that point in time, figure out exactly what we had for pH and nutrients and make any adjustments and amendments that we needed to. So it's been a long wait. After we rototilled them, we let them grow up again for about 3 weeks and sprayed them again. So it's been 2 weeks now. Last night we came out here with a drag, just kind of lightly drug them, loosen up the top of the surface a little bit, provide a nice seed bed for our seed. We applied the seed and the amendments that we needed to make. We added some lime and some triple 19. That'll get us up to where we need to be pH wise, and the soil will be nice and sweet. So we applied our seed to the different plots. This plot here behind me, we got Frigid Forge Trophy Clover. And in the back, we have Frigid Forge Big and Beastie and Wild Game Buffet. It's about a half acre plot back there on the edge of a CRP field in the woods. So really excited about some of these plots. I got a small interior food plot up in the front part of the property, and that one's growing in the woods in the majority of shade. So pretty exciting to see that thing growing in there. Really says a lot about the Frigid Forge seed. So seeing some exciting things going on, and we're getting excited for whitetail season. It's right here around the corner. So stay tuned. I'll keep you posted on how these things are growing and take some pictures of them for you. So that's a little bit about food plots and getting them in. You basically just want to take your time, do it right, make sure you can eliminate as many weeds as you can before you put your seed down. It sure makes life easier on down the road here. So stay tuned. I'll keep you posted on how these things are doing, and whitetail season's coming up. We're gonna kill some monster bucks, because that's what we do.